Welcome to my channel guys. In this tutorial I will be creating soft dreamy effect in Photoshop. Let's duplicate this layer first, then I will convert this image into a smart object so that I can work non-destructively, so I can later on change its blur's value if I need. I will add a Gaussian blur by going to filter, blur, Gaussian blur. Let's add blur around 6 or 7 is okay. Now I will change its blend mode from normal to screen. Now let's add brightness and contrast layer to control its intensity of the filter. I will be taking contrast slider all the way to right. Now adjust its brightness self. Let's group this layer before and after. Here you have it guys. Thanks for watching this video. Don't forget to hit like and subscribe.